Wait, this isn't... Oh, no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, it was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the Abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the Abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the Abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be? Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
Crew photo? Really? Who were you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better. The Ark doesn't even look that bulky. This is gonna be easy.
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
What's this thing?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
I'll give it a try. Tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was my... She was nice to me. Anyway, the cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the arm.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed. Try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. You need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. Catch it while it's being loaded. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Soma!
Brad, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Right! That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Sarah, how the hell are we gonna make sure the Ark makes it?
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
Sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace. There's something not hooked up right. Guess I didn't fix it properly. What's missing? Still not working. It's missing something.
will move. It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes. Of course. What happened?
We fell in love.
Thank you. Thank you. God! We gotta get her out of there!
Holy shit, Hart blew up VO2 surplus. She sealed the tunnel!
She really didn't want anchors following us to Omicron.
Oh shit, she's fucking hurt.
Her suit is leaking.
We have to get her to Omicron!
Shit, it's bad, real bad.
Oh fuck, no!
This is Omicron? Hope they save me a diving suit. Thank you.
Catherine?
What?
There you are.
Where are we?
We're right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. Trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks. Kath, how are you so okay with all this?
With what?
Being a talking box, for one thing. Not being human.
It's not so bad.
So, you're not bothered at all by not having a body?
I'm getting there. You're making me feel really self-conscious.
Come on, be serious.
I never felt that comfortable being human in the first place. This isn't much worse.
Not being able to move would freak me out. Glad you got the box and not me.
Would make it a little easier to help out if I had a body, but you're doing a good job.
Just figured being able to stretch a little would give you some ease.
My physical constraints don't translate to my experience very well. I feel about as human as before, but as if suspended in air. Which is kind of interesting now that I think about it.
Kath, why do you think I was made? Why would this AI, the WoW, bring me here?
I don't think we could ever know. I have my own beliefs, but nothing that can be verified.
Tell me, why do you think the WoW brought me here?
The WoW had a range of assignments, but they all sprung from one single idea. Preserve humanity. When the comet hit the Earth, killing everything, leaving a fraction of humanity left alive, the WoW started to compensate.
It's restoring humanity.
I think so, but I don't think we share its definition of human. Or life, for that matter.
Catherine, are we alive?
That's an impossible question to answer. We lack meaningful definitions.
I just figured there must be a way to know. You know if this life is worth living.
You assume you've changed so much, but have you really?
I don't know. I don't feel so different. But the world sure does. I never realized how much the idea of myself depended on where I am.
How do you mean?
I miss Toronto. Not because my friends and family are there, but because I know where I fit in. In Toronto, I know who I am.
That's an interesting observation.
River, do we have any painkillers left? This tinnitus is becoming crippling.
Sorry, we only have heavy stuff left. Morphine level drugs.
I'll take it. Feels like my head is about to explode.
You can do, that's stuff for emergencies. Besides, Cameron thinks the ringing will settle when JR reaches 100%.
Then tell him to hurry the fuck up.
Should be a matter of hours. Just hang in there.
Keep me posted.
Yeah, well, I have this thing I need to take care of. So I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sure thing, Herb.
It must have overloaded his black box.
Humans have black boxes?
Here we do. Company policy. It records your vitals to help medical personnel treat you in case of accidents.
That's how I can hear the dead.
Right. Yeah, you should be able to data mine black boxes, just like the intercom at Theta.
Any idea who this is?
Not really. Not that familiar with the people at Omicron. There has to be a way to cancel the lockdown. Have a look around the room.
Did you do that, Catherine?
What?
Never mind. I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lured into the back of a van?
What are you talking about? Omicron retracted the quarantine shutters. Lockdown canceled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
Open, and nobody's answering to anything. What kind of cold-hearted motherfuckers would just leave us out here to die?
Don't you get it? They're dead. They're all dead.
Yeah, you're right.
How can you be so calm about this shit? We are dying.
How much air have you guys got?
20 minutes, tops.
Hey, I'm in red. Seconds away before the CO2 gets me.
Strasky.
Why wait, right? I'm the master of my own fate.
Wait, Strask, what are you doing?
Is in quarantine. This is why they didn't answer our call.
Hello!
Christ, Strasky, it's called a radio. They're not gonna hear you better if you scream.
Jonesy, are you okay? Look, I know you're the strong silent type, but I need you to say something every now and then so I know you're all right. Jonesy? Jones?
Open up!
Fuck's sakes. Let's try the annex again. Maybe we can break in.
We're losing Jonesy. We need to get her inside.
Well, get in line!
Alvaro, there's nothing we can do for her right now. Hit the stasis switch and let's check the annex.
Oh,
It better be the right way.
Find that suit and get out.